So hello guys, this is technical assistant as you know, and one day I was watching Mr. Beast video, would you sit and sneak for like $10,000? But what I found is I generally watch with captions and captions were off, so I was not clicking this option. Rather, I just went to settings and what I found is an audio track feature where you can just change the audio track to Spanish. Now take a listen how
this is a bathtub full of snakes. Hey there little guy.
So this isn't like English, but if we as soon as we change the Spanish audio track, it will actually play in Spanish.
Esta es una tina repleta de serpientes. Hola pequeñín.
As you can see, it's playing in Spanish. So I found this and I just searched on YouTube like about audio track, and then I came across TimeWorks video and he explained a very good thing. So I guess it is a new feature of YouTube. Which is testing, and Mr. Beast, who is the guy, is testing this feature. So as you can see, it completely changes the audio track here.
Si alguno de ustedes se sienta en esta tina,
though I don't understand Spanish, but still, it's still changing your audio track. So if this features get introduced in YouTube, it's kind of good feature, I guess. And that's it for this short. I think this is not a short.